Nancy is an every woman. She is an every mother. She is me, she is you. She is the person who looks after and cares for a household, whoever may be in that household. An event happens to her, and she is then defined by the event, and she struggles with that. And so I think the story is about, not only is it about her losing her child, but it's about her finding herself again. And I think that we can all relate to that.